Any doubts? Any more doubts?
Sir, I have doubt. Seventh question.
Seventh question. Okay. Any more doubts? Any more doubts? Seventh question, eighth question. Any more? So whole exercise you have completed. Okay, these two doubts. Okay. One C, seventh question, 3x minus 4 upon x equal to 4. 3x minus 4 upon x, 4 upon x, 4 upon x equal to 4. This is provided to us. This is provided to us. Okay, one equation is provided and x not equal to 0. That's the condition. Okay. Now we have to find the value of 27x cube. 1 minute. Oh, yes, 27x cube. 27x cube minus 64 upon x cube. It's value you have to find. Okay. Can you see some similarity between that? 3 cube, 27. 4 cube, 64. Yes or no? X cube, x cube. So we can use it or not. So 3x minus 4 upon x cube. Have you done it? So 3x. Okay, I have seen students, some students. Okay, see here, some mistakes I tell you. What you are writing it like this, okay? And in next step, you are writing 27x cube. Okay, this is correct, but here you have made one mistake. Okay, Krishna?
Yes.
Mute yourself. Okay, Krishna Sharma. Kanishka, mute yourself. Okay, see here, you are writing it wrong. It means 3 into only the cube of x. How you have to write? 3x, make the bracket, then cube. Okay. Or you can write 3 cube, x cube. Okay. Either you write like this or 3x the whole cube. Understood? Don't write 3x cube. It means just the cube is of x, not of 3. Okay. This one mistake is there. Okay. And next time onwards, when you send the homework, please send the pics only. Okay. Don't make it PDF. As well, you take much time to send the PDF. As well, it is 80 MBs, 120 MBs. So my phone will get, all the memory will get consumed. So better send the pic. Click and send fast. Okay. Now expand this one. 3x the whole cube minus 4 upon x the whole cube. A cube minus B cube. Kanishka, mute yourself. I have to mute them. Okay. 3x whole cube minus 4 upon a whole cube minus 3ab. 3 into a is 3x into 4 upon x. 3ab. Always write the formula. Either you can write a cube minus b cube minus 3ab. A minus b. Okay, don't miss the steps. One more mistake, some students are missing the steps. Don't miss the steps. You are sure going to make the mistakes, okay? Very rarely you will get through, okay? So always write complete. Even I make mistake when I avoid the steps. So a minus b, 3x minus 4 upon x, okay? X get cancelled. Now 27x cube minus 64 upon x cube minus 3, 9, 4 is how much? And 3x minus 4 upon x. Rest you can do it. Yes or no? This is 4 cube. It's value you have to calculate. It is 4. 4 into 36 you do and calculate this value. Rest is just addition and those all. Okay. Eighth question. Understood?
Yes, sir.
I think majorly some calculation mistake is there, plus minus sign, or mainly the cubing mistake is there. Maybe x square plus 1 upon x square. Okay, so always check it once. See, one way of checking the mistake is not to go through the same question. Not whatever you have solved, don't go through it Okay, for example, you have solved and now you are going through it. You are not able to find the mistake. What you have to do, leave it aside, take the rough notebook, solve there, okay, without looking in the previous solution. Okay, that way you can easily find the mistake if you are not able to find. Sorry. So next is x square plus 1 upon x square. It is given how much? 7. And x not equal to 0. And we have to find 7x cube plus 8x minus 7 upon x cube minus 8 upon x cube. It is cube here. 8x only. Okay, 8x. Okay, this is the question. Okay, how can you solve? Do you see any similarity? 7x cube, 7 upon x cube. Okay, can we take? Okay, if we rewrite it, minus 7 upon x cube plus 8x minus 8 upon x. Can you see the similarity in question 7x cube, 7 upon x cube, 8x, 8 upon x? So we can arrange in this form or something like this form, okay? Take 7 common, x cube minus 1 upon x cube plus 8 x minus 1 upon x. Now you can solve. X square plus 1 upon x square you have. You are having x square plus 1 upon x square. Calculate rest of the values. X plus 1 upon x you can calculate from here. X minus 1 upon x you have to calculate. You can calculate. Because it is given its square expansion, you get its value. You can calculate that one. You can put here and take its cube, you will put here. Okay, you will get the answer. Understood? Clear now? Calculate the value of x minus 1 upon x by using this one. So, and when you have the x minus 1 upon x, you can easily calculate this one. Okay. So today we are starting some special products. Okay. And you have to sell them. Yes. Special on a special price. Okay. So we are having special products now. Okay. Till now we are having normal products, okay? So now we have special products, okay? So everyone, x plus a, x plus b. This we have solved, yes or no? This was our normal product. Now, what makes it special? X plus c. You have to solve this one. So how to solve? First, multiply these two or these two, okay? Then third you multiply, okay? That you can do. So that you do as homework, okay? Multiply them and find them. Then arrange x cube terms, x square terms, x terms and constant term. Understood? Arrange x cube term, x square term, x terms and constant terms, okay? So I'm writing straight what you are going to get, okay? You can multiply them and say. So first see here. X into x into x. Only one time we are going to get x cube. This is clear? X into x, x into x into x. X cube. Okay, next plus. Now I'm going to find x square terms. Okay, x square means x square into x, x square. See? Okay. C, x. Okay. Then x into x, a, ax, similarly, bx. Okay, x square we are finding. Understood this one? Have you understood this one? Okay, now I am finding x terms. X term means x here, b, c. So b, c, x, plus, if I take x from here, x, x, b, a, b, x, plus a, c, x, okay? Now, finally, only constant term, a into b into c. plus ABC. Understood this one? If I rearrange them, okay, if I take the common out now, x cube, see, I have to remember very easily it is there. X cube, okay, A, B, C, and here A plus B plus C, x square plus AB plus BC plus CA or AC, we can write x plus ABC, okay? You can easily remember now, okay? Just write this one now, x cube term we got. Now with x square, x into x into C, okay? So C similarly, AX square, BX square, CX square will get. Okay, now x term we have to get only. It means if you take this x, here B and C we have to take, BC, similarly AB, AC. Now last one, ABC. Understood this one? X cube plus with x square coefficient is A plus B plus C. With x, it is AB plus BC plus AC plus ABC. If you don't remember, solve it, okay? Solution, I leave to you, okay? Solve it, okay? Afterwards, solve them. Multiply these two, you expand them, remove the brackets. Now x plus a, multiply again, and you are going to get this one only, okay? At last, club the coefficient of x cube, x square, x and constant. Clear to everyone? This is clear? Or all clear? Clear? Next is mainly a cube. Okay. In your book, it is written a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. Okay. Solve this one. Okay. You can solve it now only. Solve this one. A minute you will take. Okay. And its value you will be getting a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube will be getting. Okay, so how usually I used to remember, in reverse I used to remember, a cube plus b cube. What is value? A plus b and a square plus b square. When here plus is there, minus ab. Okay, when minus is there, a cube minus b cube. A minus b, here I put minus. It means here I put plus, plus AB, okay? Here plus, here minus, here plus, okay? This way I used to remember these two equations, okay? This way I used to remember these two equations. This is clear, okay? Is this clear? Multiply them, you are going to get A cube plus B cube, okay? You can remember like this, a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. A cube minus b cube, a minus b. A minus b you are taking, so here plus, okay? Okay, last one, there's one more. Okay, so if we remember this, we can use this one to remember the next one, okay? So see here, now we are having three terms. A plus B plus C, okay? Here we have it two, A plus B plus C, three now. Now here we have A square plus B square plus C square, okay? Since three are there, so minus AB, minus BC, minus CA, okay? Now here A cube plus B cube plus C cube. Now since three are there, there will be one term of three as well. Three coefficients, three constants, A, B, C, minus or plus? Minus 3ABC, okay? It will be there, minus 3ABC. Okay? For timing, I know it's tough to remember. As you do the question, it will get used to them, okay? So, see it again, AB, A plus B plus C. a square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Okay, something similar is there. Okay, a cube b cube c cube minus 3abc. This is very important because many answers we are going to get through this one. On this equation only we'll get the answer, mainly this through this one. Okay, so these are clear. Okay, rest as we solve the exercise they will become more clear. Okay, first one. Okay, do the first one. Exercise 40, do the first one. Do the first one. That is x plus a, x plus b, x plus c. You have done. Do that one. So you can solve without using the equation, or you can solve directly using the equation. Okay. So you can write the equation first. X plus a plus x plus b plus x plus c equal to x cube x into x into x. Plus now x term, x square term, if you are taking x into x, x square, your c you would have to take because x square terms you are going to find. So it will be a, similar, it will come for all these three, x square. Now if you are taking only x, b, c we have to take, a, b plus b, c plus a, c into x plus constant term a, b, c. Understood? Whenever three are there, always a, b, c will be there. Okay, don't forget this one. Now you can use this one to solve the all this. Okay, solve first one everyone. Okay, either we solve first one through which form, without using equation or not? Okay, first one you solve as you want. Okay, second one we'll see after. Solve first one. So here a equal to how much? Plus 6. B equal to 4. C equal to minus 2. C equal to minus 2 we have to put. Okay, so we are having x plus 2, x plus 3, plus 6, x plus 4, x minus 2. Okay, put here. It will be how much? X cube plus a plus b plus a, 6 plus 4 minus 2, x square plus ab, 6 into 4 plus bc, 4 into minus 2. I can put here minus 2 plus ac again minus 6 into 2, x minus 6 into 4 into 2. Okay, so first one you can use this one. Okay, solve it. Anyone in class who haven't understood it? Anyone in class who haven't understood it?
Sir, I not understood this.
What you haven't understood?
Sir, how this x cube plus a plus b plus c x square, sir, this came?
This came. Okay, for that you have to do something. Today, at home, x plus a, x plus b into x plus c. Okay, multiply them. First multiply these two or these two, then with the third. Okay, still you don't get it, ask me tomorrow. Okay, or we'll be doing the second question without using the equation. Yep. That will make you to, yes.
So am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Sir, in that last step, you have written 6 into 4 into minus 2 or 2.
Okay, see, it is minus 2, so I put minus here.
Okay, okay. Sir.
Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. Now, do the second one without using this equation. Okay. Khushi, this will make it clear. Okay. So, that formula, you try at home. And second one, solve without using this one. Okay. Use the normal one. That is, for example, we don't remember the equation. We don't remember this equation. Okay. So solve it yourself. Start solving. X minus C. Okay. Start solving. Start solving second one without using the equation. Okay. So that in exam, we have the both ways. If you remember, we can do. If you don't remember, mostly I don't remember. So I just go with the basics. Okay. Next we have x plus 2. Okay. This time, for example, we don't remember it. Oh, we are not able to predict it. Okay. Now solve this one. So first, I'm solving these two. So I write x minus 6 as such. I put bigger bracket. Okay. Now I solve within the bracket everything. Outside problem, we're saying solve afterwards. Okay. First, our home problem we are going to solve. Okay. Now multiply these two. So first term, what will be first term? X have to multiply these two and then minus 4 with these two. This you all know. Because you keep multiplying, you get the answer. Okay. This one you multiply at home afterwards. These two first, then with this, and you will get this one. Okay. So I'm writing what? It will be x square plus 2x minus 4x. And don't skip the steps. Minus 4 into 2, minus 8. Is it correct? Okay. X minus 6. Okay. How much it will be? X square minus 2x minus 8. Understood? Okay. So there's no need to remember this one. Okay. This was just to give you idea. Okay. Now multiply them. Okay. With each it will be multiplied, then minus 6 will be multiplied with each. Okay. So I'm writing here only. Okay. X, x cube, x minus 2x square minus 8x. Have you understood this one? Okay. Next, minus 6. Minus 6x square minus minus plus 6 to 12, 12x plus 12x. Okay. Minus 6 into minus 8 plus 48 plus 48. Okay. Now x cube term, x cube term, x square terms here. We are having minus 2x square minus 6x square minus 6x square. So how much it will be? Minus 8x square minus 8x plus 12x plus 4x plus 48. Okay. Now tell me which method you want to use. This one or this one?
So this one.
Okay. So yes. Forget that one. Okay. This we are going to use always. Okay. But that method is clear. That way is clear. That's shortcut. Okay. We have to remember the equation. Now I never used to remember the equations. One or two remember, I used to remember. Rest I predict with them or I have to go with the basic. Clear? This one is clear?
Yes, so, sir.
We'll go. These are basic. These we will never forget. This equation we may forget. Okay. But this we never forget. Okay. So little bit more time we take, but it is more solid. Yes or no? Clear now? Okay. So rest to do his homework. Okay. Second we start. Okay, so first see the question. What kind of equation is that? Okay, in this as well. Okay, let's go by the long method. Okay, once we go long, and then we'll see the short one. Okay. Okay, read the question properly. So we are having 2x plus 3y. 2x plus 3y. Okay. 4x square. 4x square minus 9x minus 6xy. plus 9 y square. This is being given to us. This is being given to us, okay? And simplify using the following identity. That's all it is already saying. We have to simplify using following identity. So first we'll be using the identity, then we'll go with our basic method, okay? So see here what is being given. Okay, if I rewrite this equation, 2x plus 3y, 4x square plus 9y square minus 6xy. Okay, what we have studied, a cube plus b cube. What it is, a plus b, okay? Now second, see here, cube is there, is mainly a square plus b square plus 2ab, we remember. Okay, here a square plus b square minus ab only, okay? Minus ab, plus here, then minus here, okay? Understood this one? So what is a here, 2x, b is 3y, you can see here, it is a square, 2x the whole square. 3y the whole square minus ab minus 2x into 3y 6xy you are getting minus 6xy you are getting okay so directly what will be the answer 2x cube plus 3y volt okay it will be how much 4x cube plus 9y oh, 1 minute 8x cube and here 27y. This will be the answer. Okay. This is clear using identity. We are using this identity. A plus B into this one equal to AQ plus B cube. Is this clear? Okay. Now use the long method in this. Okay. Let's solve this one. This you understood how to use the identity. In this question, you have to use the identity. Okay. For example, we don't remember that one. Okay. Now solve this one. What you're going to get? Start from one by one. Okay, 2x into 4x square, how much? 8x cube. Okay, keep multiplying in your number. 8x cube. If I make mistake, do let me know as well. 2 9 ja, 18xy square. Minus 2 6 ja, 12x square y. Okay, now multiply with 3y. 3y into 4x square plus 12x square y. Yx square is same as x square y. Yx square or x square y. They are same commutative law. Okay. Plus 3 9 ja 27 y cube. Okay. 3 6 ja 18. Minus 18 x. Y square. Understood? Now you can easily get which all are getting cancelled. Which all are getting cancelled? 18x square minus 18x y square. They are not cancelling, they are just plus and minus, so zero they are adding to minus 12 plus 12. So you have got the same answer. Yes or no? 8x cube plus 27 y cube. Understood this one? So what we have,
yes.
The basic multiplication we have. Anyway, we don't remember anything. We can multiply them at least. Okay. So this you are getting. Now you get the identity. That is a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b into a square plus b square minus, minus how much? Ab. Remember, minus ab. Don't put 2 here. Minus ab. Okay. Or in reverse, we can write whenever it is given a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. Then it will be a cube plus b cube. This is clear?
Sir,
yes.
For in the equation, how can we find the a and b?
Okay, how can you find? You can easily find. Okay, see here. Take the next question. Take the next question. Okay, 3x. Next question is 3x minus 5 upon x. Okay. And here what we have? 9x square plus 15 plus 25 upon x square. Okay. Can you see something? You are having 3x here minus 5 upon x. Okay. What was the equation? Here it will be what? A minus b, because minus is there. A square plus b square minus ab. This will be our equation. You can write the equation. Okay, now compare. If this is a and this is b. Okay, we are not sure at present. Okay, we are taking this as a, this as b. You can take any one as, okay, a, b we have taken. Now a square, 3x square means 3x the whole square, 9x square, that means it is a square. Okay, you can write it as well in your notebook. Now b square means minus 5 upon x the whole square plus 25 upon x square. So this is our b square. Okay, minus ab, that means minus ab means minus in 3x into minus 5 upon x. One minute, minus ab. Okay, minus sign they are not taking here. Okay, minus sign. Okay, now see here how much you are getting. Minus ab, minus 3x, b is minus 5 upon x. Take it, it will be plus, x is get cancelled, plus 15. This is ab. This is ab, this ab. Understood now? Or you can put this is minus.
So the equation is given minus ab.
Here it is minus ab, okay? B equal to minus 5 upon x minus ab equal to 15. So ab only. Minus ab, minus ab. Plus 15, okay? So you can easily get now a minus b. It means you have to use this equation. Okay, just rearrange it. Now, simply a cube minus b cube. Okay? So try to solve second question. Fourth one, how you are going to solve? Fourth one as a homework. Using suitable identity. 104 whole cube given. This you have done last year many questions like this. You can do this one as well. 100 plus 4 whole cube. 97 whole cube. 100 minus 3 whole cube. Okay. So up to third question, solve. Okay. Up to third question, solve then. Up to three questions. Okay, rest we'll do tomorrow. Is it clear to all? These are going to be very, very small answers. They have the small special answers as well. We'll see that tomorrow, okay? Rest of the question. Okay, as well, see here. Try to solve this one as well. Eighth one. Okay. Eighth one. Okay, afterwards you do it. Okay, eighth one you do it. Afterwards, those who can do the eighth one, you can do x, you know, 1 upon x, you can calculate, rationalize that one. No need of rationalize. Okay, rationalize that one, that will be fine. X minus 1 upon x, you calculate. It's cube, you calculate. Third one, you can calculate as well. So, eighth question as well, solve. Okay?
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, in second and first, we can use both the method.
Second and first? First and second questions.
Yes, sir. Can we use both methods?
Both method means using the formula as well as long methods.
Yes, sir.
That you are free. Okay. Okay. But do it from the long method as well. Okay. Mainly in examination, we usually don't remember much equations. Yes or no? Usually, it can't remember much equations. So, you must know the long method as well. So you can do one thing, one or two, you can solve using long method as well with equation. Or one or two questions you solve with equation, one or two questions you solve with long method. So you are always on safe side. Okay?
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, did we have to rationalize the denominator in question number 8?
8, see, if you rationalize, it will become more easy. You'll see that one. Okay, try this one. Solve it without rationalizing. And then solve it with rationalizing, while rationalizing. You will see the things. Okay.